Good morning. This is the day that the Lord hath made, and he has made every day beautiful and wonderful in its own way. I am on the shores of Lake Superior at the Twilight Resort on Montreal River Harbor in Ontario, Canada. We are having an excellent trip. It has been quiet and beautiful. I will not be doing a blog today because when I chose this place to stay, I didn't bother to check in to see if they had Wi-Fi, and they don't, and they don't have television either, which was all right by me. Let me give you a peek at what it looks like here on Lake Superior. It's a wonderful place to be. Have a blessed day.